여러분, 안녕하세요. Today I'm gonna show you how to make kimchi. So we start with Chinese cabbage, also known as napa cabbage. You cut it up, you soak it in salty water for 1 hour.
This is 1/4 of a cup of paprika and 1 tablespoon of cayenne pepper. Then we have 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1/8 cup of sesame seeds, 1/2 onion, about this much fresh ginger, 1 Asian or Oriental pear. We dice it up. Ta-da! So now we have this awesome paste. Put that in there. Add the sesame seeds. You mix it all in. And then you can store it in the refrigerator. And it stays good for about a month. Now I'm gonna teach you how to make kimchi pancakes. Drop them in a little bit of oil. Get it to heat up a little bit. We have just a regular pancake batter. Put some of the kimchi juice. Just mix. Una, dos, so now that you've seen how to make the pancakes, I'm going to show you how to make kimchi fried rice. You start with a little bit of coconut oil. So now the pancakes are ready. We're taking them out. Yeah, some rice. So now we have 2 boiled eggs, and some kimchi. Finally, we're gonna make kimchi stuffed eggs. Nice little dip like this. Now I'm gonna show you how to make this. Some kimchi out. So now I'm gonna teach you how to make my most favorite thing, kimchi bread. Dough, flour, kimchi juice. This is just regular dough. Mix it all in until it's really, really incorporated in there. So actually there's this drama called King of Baking Yutaku. I'm a baker too, so I actually gained some ideas from watching that drama. So this is one way of making kimchi bread. The other way, grab some dough, pull a little ball. Then we press it down. You see a little salt on it. So this is how they look. This is the kimchi that was mixed into the dough. And then this is the kimchi that was stuck in the middle. This is just regular bread dough. You can make any type of bread that you like. Now we just poke it. Cheese. One piece. This is just mozzarella cheese. Are you kidding?